Hello, folks, and welcome back. Once again, we are here playing Starbound for the first time. So, what are we doing here? Well, all my previous characters are now gone, which is all right. John Fire, the plant thing. And now we have to start all over again. So, I thought, why not do a let's play of this? So, here we go. I've never played the Avians. So, you know what, let's do this. Yeah. To town. You know what? We're going to go with something different. How about Callista Flockheart? That's too long. We'll just go with Flockheart. We'll go with survival. And yeah, we'll do the intro mission. All right. Well, let's change the beak up a little bit. Yeah, you want a sassy avian. All right, let's go. I haven't really played any of the intros, so. And I've never played Avian before, so I don't know their story. So, this should be interesting. Here we go. And if you guys don't know what Starbound is, it's like Terraria. You craft. Oh, let's do this. Wake up. Wake up. You have overslept. Well, let's get up. Press E. All right. Let's use a toilet. Important little thing. Okay. Now, what's this? Yeah, I remember. Anyhow, Starbound is like Terraria. And it's, which, if you haven't heard of Terraria, it's like Minecraft, except, you actually do things. In this, you collect resources like usual, you craft like usual, but there's bosses and currency that matters. All right, take all. Graduation flyer, pixels, protector, trousers, but. Shirt. Let's see. This flyer commemorates the Protectorate's graduation ceremony. junk.
Okay.
Hmm? Yeah, sure. Soon you'll be a reaper protector with your very own matter manipulator. Matter manipulators can disassemble all kinds of materials. If you get assigned to some distant world, don't forget you always have friends here on Earth. Oh, we're on Earth. That's cool. Late start. Yeah. Guess so. Welcome to Terrain Protectorate. Talk to me for handy tips. Holding, scan mode. S to crouch, yeah. Alright. Arrow keys. Can't quite do that. Ooh, okay. Let's not waste that yet. I look pretty. Matter manipulators. My fellow protectors, today we come together to witness the protectorate grow. For over 500 years, we have stood proud here on Earth, drawing together races of all kinds in the name of peace. Our task is to protect our fellow beings, to support house and educate those who seek aid, and foster accord between those that aspire to it. Today, in the name of peace, we welcome our newest compatriots and present them each with our greatest tool. Matter manipulator. Well, what was that? What the? You graduate, take the matter manipulator. Now I can actually run. Can't really do anything, though. Ceiling's collapsed. So cute. Space hard to jump the hard platform. Okay. Oh yeah, this. Oh my, let's leave this planet in me. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, I got that, bud. Too late for that soda, I guess. armor yourself. Take all. And we will put this here, I guess. Wait, did we just drop that other thing? Okay, yeah, we did. Alright. And bypass the pre-flight check. Let's get aboard. Alright. Got that. So bad for the protectorate. Too bad. I mean, yeah. Although I really thought that the intro would be a bit different. Please reboot. Rebooting. I am Sail, your ship-based artificial intelligence lattice. Okay, programmed to offer you information and advice. Earth was attacked by an unknown force and was subsequently annihilated. Ship's navigation systems were damaged in our escape. Our location is currently unknown. Alright. We are currently in orbit around an unknown world. The ship is heavily damaged and we are unable to leave orbit. I suggest you beam down to the planet's surface using the teleporter and search for supplies and perhaps a means of fixing the ship. Okay. Anything else? Alright. Okay, I can get crewmates. Quests. Find shit on the planet. Sure thing. Okay. Now then, oh, I didn't get rid of that grass. Although I don't know what, maybe, yeah, sod roofing, that would work. Let's put that in here. Let's get a flashlight. Useful here. Some canned food. We'll just take two things of canned food. Of course, torches. Something we all need. There we go. Get some torches. Medical supplies. There we go. I was kind of hoping that the intro would be different, but hey, not much you can do. I suggest planting them in tilled soil, watering them until they grow. The tools you can need can be built at the foraging table. Alright. See. Plant fiber. Yep. Oh. That's what that does. And it probably won't ever do it again, which means that I did something stupid. Rice. Cotton. We will explore the crafting menu in a second. Yes, we must kill additional trees. Huh. I was really hoping that we would be like on, you know, the Avian home planet or something instead of this Federation-esque bullshit. Should probably be planting trees. I think that's what we'll be doing. Wait a second. Never mind. Yes, we will investigate that. As in, we have nothing else to do. Please. More saplings. Craft plant matter. What good is plant matter? Be lacking in wood, that's for certain. Okay, got that. Okay, come on. I wonder what the hell it was that attacked Earth. Also, when the story changed so much. Definitely not natural. What is this? Unknown radio signal around this archaic energy source. I will patch it through to you now. If you picked up this message, you must have found an ancient gateway. Please use it to come and find me. You can power up the gate with core fragments. What the fuck is... Oh, yeah. They appear naturally within the geology of this planet. Readings suggest numerous ore clusters deep below the ground near the planet's center. Alright. Well, we have a goal. Unlike in the last game where it was make a distress beacon and go out to some asteroid. I'll just beam up, honestly. I'm gonna beam up. Alright, folks. In the next episode, we're gonna be making ourselves a shelter. So long, and stay beautiful.